Gentlemen, I know you're gentlemen. Next up is Ryan. Ryan, meet Jesse. Say hello.
Jesse, how you doing?
Hi, Ryan. Hello. I'm doing well.
I don't even know. You got me speechless over here. That's how good you look. I don't even know what to say right now. Good Lord. Lord.
I love it.
I love it.
Jesse.
Hey, Jesse, how you doing? Hi, right, Rob. I do have a job. I'm in the field of garbage. I didn't know that the competition was going to be in the same field as well.
He's confident. He's confident. I love it.
All right. Okay, guys. So Jesse's a self-proclaimed loud Latina. So impress her with a little bit of your Spanish.
No.
All right, Ryan.
I see.
Yeah. Amo a las mujeres que hablan español. And over here, Rob saying something with working in trash or something like that. You clearly don't work in like beauty or whatever, because that's the worst quarantine haircut I've ever seen, Rob. So don't be saying anything about garbage, man.
Y'all, the shade. Oh, goodness.
A lot of shade.
Nice.
Dog, what breed would you be? And what would your sound like? What would you sound like if the dog had a bark? So, Ryan, how about you? You take the next question.
I wouldn't bark. I'd just growl at every single thing that came near me, just because I wouldn't even want the contact. Just be like, just bark.
Boy, okay. So you're feisty. You're feisty. You got things to say.
Feisty, Mia.
All right. Marcus, Ryan, Rob, who's going to walk away with Jesse's heart? I really want to know. I don't know.
John,
we're going to find
dishes.
Out.
There's plus, no dirty dishes.
Plus,
in my
guys,
sink,
I have a special surprise for you tonight. We are bringing back the other Jesse, yes, from before the 90s days. All right, welcome back to Find Love Live. I'm Suki. I'm here with Jesse, who is on her way to finding that special someone. Okay, Jesse, if you watch the show the last 2 weeks, you know you're going to have to make a cut right now. You're going to have to lose somebody.
Right now?
You got to talk me through it. Who is it going to be?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Is it going to be Marcus? Okay. Is it going to be Ryan or Rob?
Damn. Okay, Ryan, I have
a
bone to pick with
you.
Sorry, Ryan. Guys, Ryan, you couldn't get dressed for me tonight. I put in the effort and you came in a hoodie. I'm a little upset.
Well, it's a Sunday night. I mean, I don't want to dress like it's a nightclub.
You
don't
want to dance tonight.
All right.
Hey, Ryan,
thank you so much for being on the show. Appreciate it.
I hope nothing goes well for any of you guys. I hope you guys have toxic relationships. I hope it just all goes well.
All right. Don't be angry. Don't be angry.
Make sure Jesse gets his sweatshirt back. What'd you do? You stole that from our closet? Loser.
He's done. All right.
Oh, God.
Bye, Ryan. Okay. All right, Jesse.